Hi there. Before we begin, please click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to keep up to date with the latest news and leaks. Clint Barton is reportedly set to lose his hearing in Hawkeye, and Echo will help him adjust, as she's among the Marvel Universe's few deaf superheroes. According to the Illuminati, Jeremy Renner is set to reprise his role as Hawkeye in her series. Hailee Steinfeld's Kate Bishop is also expected to appear. It's unknown if Maya Lopez is Kingpin's adopted daughter in the MCU. Zahn McLarnon was cast as William Lopez, Maya's father in Hawkeye. William Lopez is not only Maya's father in the comics, but a henchman of Kingpin's as well. It is unclear if he will be alive in Hawkeye or shown in flashbacks, possibly in Maya's memories. Maya could discover the truth about the crime boss and want to take him down, especially if he is responsible for her father's death like in the comics. If she makes this discovery in the Hawkeye series, then the spin-off could see the heroine working to bring Kingpin down. Daredevil is also rumored for a rebooted return in the MCU. Who knows? Maybe the Man Without Fear will team up with Echo. Until next time.